Bomber Boys, World War II Flight Jacket Art. Tail Gunner Lewis Herron talks about the reputation of the Bloody Hundredth and the origins of his heaven-sent jacket.
The total planes lost between June of 43 and April of 45 was 189. Our bomb group lost 189. We got credit for destroying 291 enemy planes. The probables was 1,000. So we were right up there in the thick of it. When we first got over there, we were just whatever one was available in flying missions. Then they assigned this particular airplane as our plane. So we put the nose art on the front, and all of our missions after that time were in that particular airplane.
Tell me what the nose art said.
Well, it was a picture of a Vargas girl, which was from Esquire magazine, and underneath it said, "Heaven Sent." Our flight engineer had been a commercial artist before the war. So when we were overseas, scrapped around and found enough paint, and he painted all of our jackets and painted the nose art on the airplane.
And you still have that jacket?
I still can wear it. Like some other people, it fits a little snug, but yeah, I'm still able to get into it.
Bomber Boys, World War II Flight Jacket Art by John Slimp. The high-resolution photographs featuring over 100 jackets from all World War II theaters and from museums and private collections across the USA offer a glimpse into this seldom-seen genre of military folk art. The book is arguably the definitive source ever produced on this subject. For more information, visit WorldWar2BomberBoys.com.